So which problem now? I am explaining exercise 1.3. First bit, second problem, 229 by 400. So whether it is a terminating or non-terminating decimal number, you have to check that one. So how to check that whether it is a terminating or non-terminating decimal number? By using the denominator. By using the denominator, how to check that? So if it is a denominator, it is in the form of 2 into 5. Then it is a terminating. Whether it is not a 2 into 5, it is a not terminating decimal number. So that's why I am taking the denominator 400. So I am taking the denominator 400 and factorize by using only 2 and 5 table only here. I am factorizing the 400 by using the 2 or 5 table only. So 200 is 400, 200 is 200, and 250 is 100, and 225 is 50, and 55 is 25. So this 400 can be written in the form of the 2 power 4 into 5 power 2. 400 can be written in the form of 2 power 4 into 5 power 2. So here 229 by 400 is equal to 229 by 2 power 4 into 5 power 2. So it is in the form of the 2 power n into 5 power n. So that's why it is the terminating decimal number. That's why it is a terminating decimal number. That's it.